here's all the big balloons ready for the parade to begin. This is cool, you can walk right under the balloon. Ready for the big parade. Looking for the Michigan State Band. Michigan State Band. Security event managers are the worst. They're like all these inner city people with attitude. I don't know why. It must be cheap though. It must be the cheapest.
It's a Holiday Bowl parade.
Such an exciting day. 100,000.
Hey, let's make it official, shall we?
Let's do it.
As we welcome the San Diego Harbor Police Honor Guard, they're leading off the parade with 7 points for law enforcement and security. Not only the San Diego Bay, but also San Diego International Airport and all ports of San Diego island areas. There they are.
Well, there is a familiar face to San Diego, the Grand Marshal, Randy Jones. He's joined by his granddaughters, Olivia and Lucy.
About the real life undersea animals and creatures of all sorts. So it's not only entertaining, it's also educational. Octonauts, they get the wide bar stamp for food. Just so you know.
I can stand that the
bark is a little bit young. The band is under the direction of Joseph Hill. You know, there are actually two stories. This fall on paddle boarding.
True, but if you saw that out in the bay, it would startle you. That a fair statement?
Margot caught up with him before the start of today's program.
Thank you.
horses have turned into motorcycles, but...
And they got their grade waved down as well.
Paul, you
became the 36th mayor.
Michelle, thank you so much. Shortly after taking office, Mayor... California, which includes the cities of my hometown, Coronado, Del Mar, Imperial Beach, San Diego.
I think Betty Boo
won
the television and comic strip.
All right, let's welcome the Lahaina Luna Marching Band, known as the Luna Marching Band. The band is funded by veterans of migrant Carlos and is led by drum major Lexi Herrera.
Perform under pressure. There's a lot of pressure under those lights.
That is a lot of pressure, you're right.
185 feet ensemble, supposed
to be. Apple variety. It's called the Cosmic Strip. Famous red coat come along with the touchdown. Four days to plan getting up to the event.
Absolutely. And a great event it is. 15. I've never seen it. It is quite a sight indeed. It is a gigantic cloud.
That's a word for
commanding. They fall under the command of Lieutenant Colonel Mike R. McMonagy. Pretty sure that's not how you say his name, but that's how I said it here.
We saw those vehicles rolling up, and they just really take your breath away. They're very impressive.
Franklin Roosevelt.
And Bill Clinton.
That's right. I thought you didn't know. Finally found the script page, huh? The director of the band, Dr. David Bolton, and he is in his first season as director.
So great.
Hoping to see if we can find their signature move. It's called the kick step. It's on the band's trademark. There it is. Just like a little
Thank you.
we get one of those hats. Getting, I think you need a hat for flowers or the feathers up there.
They need those hats probably this year, last summer, then, for where they perform. Am I right?
We get the cool.
Very cool.
You
gotta know
that
who's
who in
for
Michigan State. Panther Marching Band. NRHEG. Wally the Octopus.
Stadium. Let me guess.
Go ahead.
Here
we go. So, when can you call those vintage
types? I think right now it's fine. You know, it's old school because they don't have the C in it. The
right.
S-K-O-O-L. Thank you.
All right.
Do the high five.
We're watching the Olympics.